I'm going to show you how you can configure your wireless to connect to the Eduroam network. Eduroam is a secure worldwide roaming access service developed for the international research and education community. It allows students, researchers, and staff from participating institutions to get online at other participating institutions. In other words, if you're a member of the Brown community, you would not use this a Brown. You would use a Brown network. But if you're visiting another participating institution, you can use this to get online at that institution. And you can configure it before you go. So what I've done here is I've visited wifi.brown.edu. And I'm just going to accept the terms and click Start. I'm going to connect my device. Now, depending on your browser, I'm using Firefox here, you might see a block. You have to allow something. You have to allow pop-ups. You have to allow Java to run. I'm just going to go ahead and allow this. And I want to run this. And now I see a pop-up that asks me, do I want to connect to the Brown network or Eduroam? And in this case, I want to choose Eduroam and continue. Now I want to enter my username, but in this case, I have to add an @brown.edu at the end. This is not your email address. This is your Brown username and then @brown.edu at the end. In this case, we need Eduroam to know what institution you're coming from. So when you sit down at that other institution and connect, it needs to know you're from Brown, and this is how it knows. And you just enter your normal Brown password here. Now I have to enter the password for my computer. And it's going to go through a few steps here. And it also is going to test your connection. So at this point, it actually has connected me to the Eduroam network. In this case, I am on the Brown University campus. So I want to go back into my wireless settings and choose to reconnect to Brown. However, if I am at a participating institution, it's fine to stay connected to Eduroam. That's it.